What's the solution?
Well, the solution is always the same. It's been throughout history. And that is to humble ourselves before Almighty God, the one true living God, with repentant, humble hearts, cry out to Him for forgiveness by faith in Jesus Christ, the one true living Savior, gave Himself for us. That is the bottom line. He is life. He is life. We have no
hope
in
Him. Say that verse about that those who don't love God love death.
Oh, there's Proverbs 8, 35 and 36, if I can quote it correctly. Whoso findeth me, this is God talking to us, whoso findeth me findeth life, and shall obtain the favor of the Lord. Whoever sins against me wrongs his own soul. Those that hate me love death. Very simple.
Where's that found?
Proverbs 8, 35 and 36.
Awesome.
That's God's word. Take it to the bank.
I agree with you.